suspension might as well not work. I'll get a wet bum. Good.
Is that really good, is that?
Rocks are good.
Yeah, that's it.
Suspension's hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I thought that was just
pressure,
isn't it? Yeah. I thought it was me.
Well, that's what I did last year. I'd set my bike last year and I just rode it rock hard all last year, till last day.
I thought it was hanging like a bag of shite down there. I wonder what it was like.
It's hard, don't you, going down? I can't go down over and go up still.
I'd just be waiting for something to try and pick up.
Just can't ride this as good as the other one.
They're all going to pull the all line up there now.
Oh yeah.
I've got my part of great weight stuck them all.
Easiest line again, we're over that big rock on right though. If you go to the left of that rock, you keep no jagging in it. What's water for then, is that?
It's not a special lake, I think, for...
Like drinking water,
was it? It's the lake in winter, I think.
Is that what that big tube? There's a big tube coming out when you come up the gondola, is
that?
Is that a big tube sticking out?
No, that's for avalanche control. The big
basically fill that with gas, butane, and spark it.
All right, it dislodges it.
Shockwave and right. Sets it off. Cool. Basically, just following the trail, guys. I'm going to step over there and take some photos for the background. Thank you.
It's all right, isn't it? Keep going, what? We're hanging here. Keep going. Wait for this. You have a go up that little rocky bit, mate.
Can't wait,
Chris. Just got to wave them all. Don't last up, there's no chance.
Oh, good.
Think I'm going to grind it, but no chance of taking away from me.
Yeah. I think you were close.
Yeah.
To having a go.
This is a bit of a weird place. It's right.
I can't imagine cutting up building gear up.
No, it's like, I'm not trying to get in this photograph at all.
it's just
don't look like desperate, do I, Nige? Yeah, just stuck there, isn't it?
The thing is,
went past it because it's just fucking.
When you think about it, make it a bit nicer, won't you? You know, it's just like fucking pre-fucking cake.
When it's covered in snow, it won't look bad.
No, but you know, that time we were at Lazard, not Lazard, Merivale.
Yeah.
So.
Thank you.
We just followed you.
What's the route with that?
Best room.
What a route.
I like to test you, I've got to keep you on your toes.
We all failed.
You left your riding shoes at home today, Mike. What did you do? Did you that this? Do
yeah, it? I never lifted for a second step, but you stopped it, yeah.
Who did? You did?
Yeah.
Thought I'd try and lick grass.
Pull it, yeah.
Did he fall off?
It's all the bars. He took his head and went off.
Right, mate.
Dug into you.
It didn't matter which one I won.
Put it in top one, the only four.
Second bit.
It's not
one
that,
wasn't
it?
No, it wasn't. I could have
hit something. Any scuffs on your pad?
Oh, mate, I mean,
glad you've had it on today.
Yeah, I'm a bit tough.
What's that on?
Plank? Yeah. Pads, they never weigh you on the trees,
don't you? Oh,
yeah,
no,
what
the
fuck?
You know what
I
last year.
I'm
going, Stuart? All right.
A bit ragged coming down here.
Yeah. That bridge flanks me.
Survival, isn't it?
Just
keep your feet.
I like the bits up that top bit where it was sort of like just straight bits of rock inside between a thing, because it was like moulded to attract them, wasn't it, the rock?
Oh, what would distract you? You decided to follow water course.
Just follow my nose.
Just so we can do
it. Yeah. Led you the wrong way. Oh, right way.
I think it was
dislodged
a little stone that made it rideable when you
did it. Is that what it was? I moved up tarmac that were there, weren't we?
Stopped it stone over. But that'd be enough for a
there's no fall area, Stuart, if it is, is there? Unless it's a magic carpet.
Yeah, it's a magic carpet.
Oh, you said that.
What's a magic carpet?
See that tunnel thing there? Looks like a bus shelter.
What are them boards for halfway up hills there, look?
Up there, it's avalanches, yeah.
Just to stop slats?
Yeah, it keeps the snow held in place.
Right.
Stops it coming down and wiping out the resort.
What sort of depth is it?
Probably easily.
Cover these?
No, up there, yeah.
Cover them?
Oh, oops. Yeah. You barely notice those buildings were there in the winter.
Right.
Can you get some snow, but it's a peacock, please.
It smells funny, doesn't it? It's gravel.
I'd have been a bit hungry by now.
Well, that's it. Fair point, that, isn't it?
So we're drinking this much as the old one up here.
Yeah, I'm
I think next stop it'll have to be a piss stop.
Alright.
It's like being at home. Twig! I didn't know if there were holes or not, no, they were a bit...
They look grittier than that.
Oh, any big gaps in it, I'll be... Rod all the way down, yeah? Flat out. So it touches 60. Yes, it knocks wind out of you when you go down a downhill.
It's pretty flat, so it is a wee bit headless. So.
Oh, look at that.
I did a cut on the inside of her. Thank you. You not use granny ring on that now?
Yeah, yeah, looks great.
What does it do about your chin sort of stay thing?
It's not a problem. Crash tape, draw.
So it tucks in between it sort of thing?
No, when you're in the granny, your chin basically doesn't touch it.
Yeah, right.
Not a problem.
What, do you have it on for, just to keep chain on or not?
To keep chain on, yeah.
Was it bolt on? Just the three bolts?
Yeah, it's an IX CG. The one on the Stuart's though, it's just a bottom bracket mount. Right. You just crash it on with it.
Right, instead of a spacer?
Yeah. The first Alpines that came out, for some reason they put the old style Ashgar mounts on.
Right.
I don't know why. Down, yeah, and in the woods pretty much all the way down from here.
That's glassier over there, isn't it? They're too glassy as well.
Yeah. It's on the Archibald and Wormerland, just behind St. Paul. That's St. Paul straight across.
That's where, sorry?
That's St. Paul for the Chalice, straight across.
Oh, that bit a little bit there?
Yeah. So actually behind that tree.
Yeah. We were over the other side yesterday, weren't we?
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's me.
You got no pads again?
Sounds like I've gone through a set of pads again,
isn't it? Yeah. I'm back.
I know that, I know.
Yeah, they're right up the shop.
Hello. Get some more.
I ain't got any more, no. I've got some back at base. I'll have to just pick it steady.
Yeah. Fair enough.
What are they? It's effective. No, they're... Yeah.
You used to under compounding them?
Yeah. Yeah, last ages.
I've never had any problem with them down, whatever, anything wearing down, but I didn't know what these were like, so I found some off eBay for like £5 for a set of. So I thought, well, I'll buy some of them, but I hadn't tried them yet, so they're in the bag, I've brought them as spares. But
I buy in bulk direct from Hope, I think it'd be about £6 a set.
Well, that's not bad. So I've got a couple of lads, I know a couple of lads who sort of work, you know, ride for Hope, like, so.
Yeah. Cool.
I might see if I can get some pads off of them.
Yeah.
How do you get sort of that line of stuff then? Is it just because you're out of business?
Just, yeah, just a big gate, you know.
It's nice to look after, I suppose.
Yeah, it is. It's good. It's good. Yeah, usually,
same with bikes, it's good as well,
yeah,
you know.
Exactly. Usually, whenever I've phoned somebody up and said, you know, this is what I do, is there any chance, then they've been alright, you know.
Right. Well, at the end of the day, if you have it or you use stuff, you're going to say buy their gear, aren't you?
Exactly. So we're doing a bit of double track here, guys, to start with, and then once we're in the woods, it's on the single track. There's a sort of, it's a very steep, loose section, and then after that, single track, and it's nice and thick. Some good wee rock slabby bits and stuff. There's a wee sort of V-shaped rock gap that I can't figure out how to get my pedals through. So if somebody can figure it out, I'd be loved to see it.
Well, unless you fate up on bars. Bridge it and up sideways! Boggies!
That's right, go!
That's it.
Thank you. think this is quite a big cassette on back here. Quite a big cassette. Feels like first gear's like nothing. I don't know if it's a 36. No bigger than 36 on back. It did look big when I got it. I don't know what's on it. You go where they want to send you, you don't go where you want down there, do you? Yeah. Ropes are slippy. No, tyres are wet. Watch your mix!
Steps there, straight in the
bash guard. I thought I heard you somewhat clout.
Yeah.
It's bad them ropes out once you get a bit of water on them.
I'm going to give you a penny of room.
Huh?
Once you stop and do your funny in about, you're fucked because we can't.
Yeah, but if you ride it slow, that's what you need to do. You need to ride it slow.
I'm going to give you plenty of room now.
We can't get speeding clips.
Yeah.
You've got
to stop. Well, I stopped. I tried to fucking skim it down. It didn't succeed, and then you've got to start off. But if you give you a room and it's a rider for us flowing, we can get that.
You get a line with that rock slab because there's a slab and there's a galley next to it.
Yeah.
The line's right over and over.
It's a big stop just after it.
They're cursing me, anyway.
We got
both.
So he's blaming me then, and it went out doing me.
I did get it.
Is he alright?
He's alright, I don't know about his bike. Alright, okay. So, did a lot of banging and clattering down the rock. Whereabouts? That's down. Alright. That first bit where you said it just took you where you wanted, didn't it? That
then rubber,
it's
hard
to pick a line.
I hate stuff like that, to be honest.
It's like Scottish when you're saying doing hill climbs up rocks, you just take bit of bikes and fucking biffs and that's it, you go.
It's not obvious they're bleeding.
What occurred? What occurred?
What?
What
was he getting bitten
in
the
eye,
shall
I?
Did you bite your bugs?
Back
alright. Back alright. You're not on it. Richard, I've got some stuff in the bag.
I've got a bandage if you want.
A big pad that will go on it and stop it getting dirty. Do you want me to put it on?
Yeah, this is what we'll do.
It'd be a good idea. Because it's not quite up
tonight.
Right.
Yeah, what have you done? It's torn it.
Just fucking, I don't know, you've hit something on there and fucking.
Just went head over heels, didn't you?
I can't well equip these days, mate. I have a habit of
What, where at the first corner?
Just that corner, yeah.
It's like a fucking queue. Well, wait to have a look, you lot have bunched up.
Jolly good bloody that, I like it.
What did you put in the bag? Did you put a strip in the bag?
It's just
one of those sticker things on it, don't you? Like a stereo strip.
I'll do it tonight. I'll just bandage it now and then.
I've got stereo straps on me, but you may be better off just bandaging it just now and cleaning it up.
I've got some strips in my bag, I'll strip it tonight. I'll just put this on temporary.
You want to open it up or is it?
I don't want to touch it too much.
Do you want to wipe it first? Some
stereo
wipes if you want.
I don't know.
It's clean, isn't it?
It is clean.
I didn't go in anymore.
I get a nice bottle.
Hang on to that one.
Said you could fit it. This alert you more than it will make.
You just need to keep it above your joint or else it'll...
This is the one's got an edge
here. Alright.
Just put this one down below.
Thanks for that.
I've tried that spray on plaster stuff.
I've got some.
It's like
spraying
more.
You don't do it below knee or it'll just ride off.
Yeah, I got some. It's just... Well, it takes a pay anyway, doesn't it? Because it must receive to an higher payment tax.
You just put your finger on the
area.
I put some of that on my son,
but he put himself. There's another one with your experience there, Stuart. Yeah, that's some bandage.
How's that feel?
Does
that not
yeah.
sound?
You sure? Sure,
yeah.
Yeah.
Right. As long as it keeps it till I get back.
Just to keep it clean, innit?
Yeah. Just wipe your gears up.
It went from it, it didn't actually fall off
the bike, I was carrying it down and fell.
He went with it.
Oh, you carried it?
Down and fell, and when the bike was going, I need fucking handlebars, didn't I? I didn't actually fall off.
You were carrying it?
I was coming round that corner and it fucking ran away from me and then I fell into it. That's all I've done.
It was a lob bike.
Didn't actually land on the floor.
Best it was a lob bike.
I did it eventually, but it was too late. Yeah. Anyway, fuck it.
We'll get back to the one bike now.
Yeah, that's it.
Glasses.
Yeah.
Oh, his mother will be playing out with me. You just got to sort of just jump it, I think, haven't you?
Yeah.
It's alright. Foot slipped out maybe with the SPD. Well, it's his first time in alps, and I've only had him a few places around Lightbury. Anyway, it's They'd be cursing me now. They won't be coming again. And his mum would play now.
I'm taking these fitting tomorrow. I'll put the other ones on.
Have you got some more?
Yeah, we've got them cones I've been wearing the other day.
You might need, like I say, just it'll hold that bandage in, won't it?
Yeah, well, it's
on a little stream.
Yeah.
So a rock just at left, and you could ride it.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Yeah, I think these, like, the other ones, though, would be really short, and if you know the... Does it fit my legs?
Right. It's not a fat leg, it's just a long leg.
Yes, I mean, that's where they might be. I've got fat legs. I do a lot of biting flies up there.
There we go.
Oh, the fucking land on shit.
Turn flies over.
What was that here? Look at that river gym.
Is that the big bit?
Yeah.
Even you don't.
I know, I went to jump and freaking foot coming out of pedal. I thought, you bastard.
If
you put your front wheel, if you put your front wheel on that right rock, and then just feed it round, there's no.
But
if you try and ride it, it's just when you're clout, isn't it?
It's your mate kind of written all over it.
I went off on a drop off, a little drop, take a foot off. That's a better line. So you go, but you just go, choo, and you're cheering. Okay, I'm cheering. But to be honest, I haven't got many teeth on it anyway. So it's really, it's a tooth bash guard.
Yeah. I twat in a bash guard at the top. I took a different line than usual over something just to try it. And, oh yeah, it doesn't quite go. Yeah, the ring though. Cool.
So,
just down there, we're in it more single track. It's much faster and flowier than that. It's a bit less tech. So nice wee drops and stuff on it.
I'm a slow rider. Thank you.
left on the bridge this time.
Idiots.
I don't know. That stinks.
Smell it?
Smell it. Yes. Oh, that's unusual, huh? I got a hint of toilet cleaner in there.
It's bricks.
That might be adrenaline. Have they just cut all these down, these things? Is that why they've just cleared it? Or?
Oh, yeah, they've just cleared it. They've obviously just slimmed through, which is really nice. Last couple of weeks ago, we came through by that wee ruined chalet where there's the water crossing and stuff. You just happen to find your way through stuff this deep.
The top bit of that, you could see it. The dark path, like a gully, but
the water, and you can't see how it blinks like that. If I get smooth, it can blink.
That'll learn him not to bring some spare pad.
Is that right hand switch back?
No, I said he's got some, didn't he? Yeah, well, like Stro had them Kevlars last year and they were absolutely wank. You walk through them like fun like that. That's Stro. Biggest lad in from down south. On that carbon thing.
The new guy.
Yeah. Well, I don't know much about a guy than you. I keep saying it, I've got him on Facebook, it comes from a decent background, like, he's got, you know, it looks like a big house and that.
Oh, yeah. Yes, that was it.
Good stock.
Yeah.
Money stock.
I just brought a brand new bloody T5. Cat his bike to help.
Volvo?
Yeah, Volkswagen T5, as in transporter.
Oh, yeah. That's the funny
smell comes
down there. What? It's a brake pad, Nigel.
No, I mean.
Even that, you'd shit yourself.
Let it finish, Troy. Good to see. Bottom now.
No. Still feeling about 1,000 metres to drive.
What? Is there a river there?
Go down if you want.
I've got a really big inner tube with my bag, Stuart.
Maybe 800 or so.
I've got a really big inner tube with my bag if you want it.
Blow your pyjamas up.
Double track here for a bit.
Superman over the
turn off on it and all, double track, a bit narrower, and then single track again.
Breaking up.
Yeah.
I was telling you, yeah.
What
mess is it? You know, I can't remember. It might be just a chain reaction one or...
Is that the king?
The size of a jam jar lid.
140, is it? 140 is what small as you get, wasn't it? It's a nice colour, though, Stuart, for me. Yeah.
Which have you got pads in then? The back of the foot?
Back of the foot to the front.
Put the pads in your back there?
No, they're not the same. Different.
Oh no.
The Hayes, but the different makes. Different models.
Oh, what sort of carry on is that? Marking down.
Carry two sets of pads around with me, that's all.
That's Google Maps. Oh, but does Bing Maps here give you an Ordnance Survey?
Google Maps doesn't, but I've got an app that does.
Right.
You can download memory maps for them though, can't you?
Yeah.
Mm. You get a proper memory map. You've got that on yours? You get a little proper memory map app.
No, but I haven't got my thing. I've only got locating GPS and I haven't got...
No, but when you get home, if you've got a memory map website, you can download the Android app for it, and you can download every full 25,000 memory maps, OS maps. The app's free, and the map is for whatever you download, but it's cheaper than the map by the map from shop.
You keep your gloves long enough.
Yeah.
You can anyway.
I used it for going up Penigent all the way, and it was alright. Just downloaded Penigent and Kettlewell. It was like £3, £4 or something.
I'm on the Strava in those guys. Some guy got me to take a photo with his iPhone last year and he's like, oh no, you have to take the gloves off before it'll work. I was like, nah, it works fine if you do that.
Get
back again, Stuart.
What?
Are you back again? There's water there.
Hey.
What?
Hey, looking at you. The old air sticking out.
If you just follow this double track down, Stuart.
Yeah.
Just keep going on it.
Yeah.
Eventually, I think it turns into tarmac itself.
Yeah.
And then it spits you out onto a bigger tarmac road.
Yeah.
And just when it spits you out, we'll meet you there because we're going to come up.
You'll sort of go around.
Yeah.
Lovely. Okay. You'll probably get there before us anyway.
Aye.
We'll just go step. Me, Richard and I are going down.
No.
Yeah. If worst comes to worst, and we get completely lost. Where do we need to meet you?
Geneva Airport.
Declare. Declare. How do you spell it?
D-I-C-L-A-I-R-E. You got a phone?
Yes.